Everybody, this is Greg with Off Leash K9 Georgia, and I am here with Ryker. Ryker is a 2.5-year-old German Shepherd. He's going to be with the board train program over the next 2 weeks. One of the issues that the others have with Ryker is he is a world-class leash puller. Not enjoyable to take Ryker on walks because he pulls them all over the place. Also, he's a big excitement jumper. And excessive barking, someone knocks on the door, old Ryker goes off, they can't get him to calm down. And also when they open the front door, there goes Ryker bolting out that door and they can't get him to come back. So those are all issues we're going to work on top of his basic obedience. But other than that, Ryker gets along great with other people. He's just very excited to see them. Loves other dogs, plays with other dogs, so no issues there. So let's see what old Ryker's got in him and we'll go from there. All right, Ryker, come. Good boy. Good boy. Ryker, sit. Ryker, sit. Ryker, down. Down. Ryker, heel. Kick. Kick. Ryker, cut. Good boy. Good boy. Well, you see what old Ryker's got? Y'all keep on watching. We'll check back in 2 weeks and go from there. All right? Ready? Go, ready, go. Let's go train him. Yeah. Thank you. Ryker, come!
Right. Sit.